name is Dana Thomason, and I work at the NC Aquarium on Roanoke Island, and I work in the education department and special activities. And I work with our box turtles pretty much on a daily basis. And in case you're wondering, what is a box turtle? It is a type of reptile we find here in North Carolina. The species is found all across the NC state, and he is actually an eastern box turtle. And some fun facts about box turtles is they can actually go inside their shell. So he has a very special adaptive trait. And it actually goes back to the three body parts to their shell. So the top part, we're gonna call it the carapace. All right, you can see that nice defined vertebrae. The bottom we're gonna call the plastron. All right, and it's the plastron that allows him to have a hinge that allowed the turtle to go completely inside. So that's his head, his arms, and his legs. And then lastly, what connects the two is called the bridge. And box turtles, they're really cool. You might find them in your backyard or in the forest. They are along the bottom looking for different type of food. They are omnivores, meaning they eat both plant and meat, but not a cheeseburger. These guys will actually eat a lot of insects like crickets, worms. Their favorite color will be red. So here at the aquarium, we feed them lots of tomatoes, strawberries, raspberries. That color just kind of draws them in. And box turtles have a couple of threats that they might face out in their habitat. The first one could be a type of maybe pollution. So pollution could be trash pollution, could be also their habitat loss. They no longer have their habitat to kind of go about and find food and have space and make lots of babies. And the last thing could be road mortality. So as the females, 'tis the spring season, they're out of their bromation period. They're gonna come up and they're gonna want to lay their eggs on any type of land. And when that happens, sometimes they have to go over a road here at a developed island. So sometimes they might get hit by a car. If you see a box turtle trying to cross the road, what you can do is maybe with an adult with you is to help the turtle go to the side it's trying to get to. All right, if you're trying to put him to the opposite side, he's just gonna come right back over. So make sure if you see a turtle, make sure you have a parent with you and get him back over to where she's trying to go or he is trying to go. Another good thing is we like to say, let wild be wild. As turtles, they're really cute, but many of them do belong out in the wild in their habitat. They do play an important role in the ecosystem. So what you'll wanna do is make sure that they stay in their habitat if you do find a baby box turtle or an adult box turtle, because their habitat is like their home. Come on over to the NC Aquarium on Roanoke Island and learn much more about these turtle species like our box turtle. And we thank you guys for watching.